Cam?
Peyton, Coach had mentioned how before the season, he mentioned to you guys that he thought you guys were a top 25 team. He talked about how he was open with you guys about discussing that Nebraska was an opportunity to win a bowl game. Just in the differences from the way he speaks to you guys this year compared to your earlier years under Tom, just what would be the differences in the way he approached you guys and the confidence he's instilled with you guys in his rhetoric this year?
Yeah, well, I think we are a better team. So there clearly is a difference in the way that he talks to us and in the way that he's truthful with us. But it really is. It's a more talented team. It's a team that has more experience, a lot more depth than we've had in the past. So you can see the confidence in Coach Allen, and I think that's kind of worked its way through the entire team.
Zach?
You're playing another Cincinnati guy this weekend. I mean, do you know Sean Clifford? Did you play a lot in high school? Is there any kind of, I would imagine, friendly but personal rivalry there?
Oh yeah, played him a couple of years. Really, really good player. His senior year, he actually won the state championship. He's a really good player. We're super talented. Great leader from what I know, and I do know him on a personal level. But he's a really good player. He's tough. So he's gonna be a handful, but he is a good player, and our defense will be ready for him.
Same.
Peyton, Penn State's defense gave up around 400 yards passing. Have you seen anything on tape or in the last few games where you can take advantage of with your offense to stop?
Yeah, I think so. And we'll, as the week goes on, we'll continue to scheme up some certain things. Minnesota had a good scheme. They did a lot of good things, which allowed them to open up passing lanes. But as the week goes on, we'll continue to get our game plan together and take our shots for sure.
Ken?
You've been kind of on call, on and off throughout the season, either starting or backing up, depending on Mike's your type. With Mike being injured now for the rest of the season, any a little bit of an added responsibility now, knowing that you're going to be the guy, you know, pretty much for the end of the season unless you get hurt?
I don't think added responsibility. I think just going out and continuing to do what I've done all year, continuing to prepare the same way. Be getting some more reps, obviously, with the ones, which is obviously would be helpful for me. That probably being the biggest difference, though. Just continuing to go out and do what I've done all year. Try not to change a whole lot and just keep that same mindset.
John?
Yeah, you mentioned having more reps with the ones. I mean, how much more of a comfort level do you gain during the bye week and this week of practice being able to do that?
Yeah, I mean, it was really helpful. Just being able to throw it to the number one guys. It's not like I didn't get any reps with them before. But just to add reps, just getting on the same page with them and timing throughout the course of the bye week and then into game week when we have more specific stuff that we're doing in practice is really helpful.
I know you talked a lot about when Mike got the starting job, how much you still talk with him and kind of participated, watching film, preparing with him. And this past week, has he kind of been that same way with you? You guys talk a lot since the surgery?
Yeah, I mean, we've talked a little bit, but obviously he's doing a lot of recovery right now. And, I'm still trying to get back into the swing of things. So I would imagine that